embracing our past, our roots, our history. No matter where we come from, no matter how we grew up, no matter what's happened, what's happening to us then and now, there comes a time in all our lives, and that time, my friends, is now, right now, in this fleeting moment called now. The time has come, arrived finally, to quit blaming anybody, everybody, past, present, future, including, yes, ourselves, for the facts, the events, the happenings of our lives, and to living, to being our dream. What do you want to be? What do you want to be more than anything else? I'm not asked, did question everything, everyone, including me, and especially yourself, because truth really is a pathless land, and we all have to find